Here's a featured clip from one of your favorite Podcast One shows.
So you started young, and from the hotel.
Yep.
How did you get into the fighting game? So you always thought of yourself as going there. So to you, the hotel job was temporary.
Right. Well, it's no different than college. If you do go to college and you know what you want to do, and you figure out what classes you have to take and what you have to do, and what's my path to get here? So there was this street fighting legend, and he was a boxer too, in Boston, and his name was Peter Welsh. So I said, I never met him, didn't know him, heard tons of stories about him. So I literally quit this job, right? I quit my job, walked out of work that day and quit. And I started looking for this guy.
Wow.
And I was looking for him for about 2 weeks.
For what purpose? For him to manage you? For him?
So I went up to this guy and I said, I know you don't know me from a hole in the wall, but you know, my name's Dana White. And I want to learn everything about the fight business, and I want to learn from you. I want to work for you, work under you, whatever you need me to do, and I want to learn. And as crazy as that sounds, going to this guy, he said yes.
To hear more, click on the full show link in the Podcast One app or go to podcastone.com.